The holes in the buffer tube designate the different points where the collapsible stock will stop. The plunger in the stock will fall into each of these holes. You will need to pull the plunger back in order to get the stock onto the buffer tube. Once the stock has slid past the end of the buffer tube, you can release the plunger and use the stock normally.